be here all night at this rate.
This Halloween's gonna be so much fun.
I've got the feeling it's gonna be the best ball ever.
I still haven't decided my costume for the ball yet. I mean, Bride of Dracula or Bride of Frankenstein, what do you think?
Personally, I find the bolt through the neck quite difficult to carry off. You ready?
All systems are good.
We have liftoff.
Where are we heading first? London, of course.
Turn and spin. Chimes make such a mighty din.
Human boy, a helping hand. Wheels disappear to another land.
No, you missed. Wait, okay. Knock, knock.
No, we've got plenty of time. And I'll save the best till last.
What is going on in that evil mind of yours?
Anyone for target practice?
Skirty, there's that boy!
No. It's all in the wrist action. Just watch and learn.
Constable Bloater at the front door wants to know where Jimmy's wheels are. So, Christopher, I asked you a question. Where are Jimmy Bloater's bicycle wheels?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know. 1 minute they were there, then the next.
Oh, that's it. That's it. You're grounded.
Oh, Mum.
pray silence for Her Majesty, Mrs. Abercrombie.
Get a Mrs. Abercrombie or any of her purple stocking spines. I'll show you how to scare her.
Fellow witches of Shyland, it is with great pleasure that I announce the beginning of this year's Halloween celebrations!
Yay!
As always, our festivities will begin on the stroke of midnight. And... silence! Red stockings! I will not tolerate this insubordination. Halloween is no laughing matter. Silence! As you are obviously incapable of behaving like grown-up witches, I have no alternative but to treat you like the immature imbeciles you obviously are. You are banned from the ball! Silence! All red stockings will be confined to their caves until they have learned how to behave.
It's not fair. Look at them. There is nothing to look forward to now, ever.
I was really looking forward to wearing this. I'll not get into it next year.
It's not fair. We're witches. We're supposed to celebrate Halloween. That's what witches do.
It's not our fault we're red stockings.
Well done, Noshie. You're a genius.
Am I?
We'd disguise ourselves as green stockings and nobody will recognise us.
Gate crash the party.
They'd never know it's us.
I get to wear my dress.
Aren't you going to get into tons of trouble?
No, they never notice. Green stockings aren't that bright, you know.
I'm scared of green stockings.
Oh, you shouldn't be. Just remember, they were red stockings once. It doesn't do any harm to remember that sometimes.
Look, you missed a bit.
Is this going to work?
Oh, of course it will. Spinach juice is exactly the same colour as green stockings, trust me.
Look, it's Mrs. Abercrombie's cat.
Oh, what? What have I done?
Mendax alert.
That was close. Do you think you saw anything?
No, I think we're safe. Ball's in less than an hour.
So what do you think?
Very, very ugly.
And what about the dress?
You sure you're not going to fall over? It's much too long.
Secret weapon.
Where'd you get those?
Merg chap lent them to me. She can't go to the ball. She's laid up with a sprained ankle.
Oh, not she. Oh, you weigh a ton. You look an absolute freak. Oh,
you too.
Madame, may I escort you to the ball?
Get lost, go back to your room. Out, now, get back to your room. Shoot!
Get back!
Hold for 2 years, baby.
Did you hear that?
There we came. Oh, this is the best Halloween ball ever. The other red stockings won't know what they're missing. Ready? I didn't know Mendes could fly.
Are ready? Down in one.
Thanks.
Not it.
How about we get our own back and Mrs. Abercrombie?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, what if we spoil things?
Come on, it'll be fun. Just trust me.
You're mad.
Go on.
Go on, I'm right behind you.
Witches of Witch Island, good evening. We, my friend and I, that is, would like to dedicate a song to our lovely queen, Mrs. Abercrombie.
Ah, continue.
Ready? No. Once there was an old witch, her chin was grey and hairy. She really was a bold witch and certainly no fairy.
Her knees, they were so baggy, but let us not quibble. Her stomach was all saggy, her mouth was full of dribble. She really thinks we must be fools with all her silly, petty rules. She thinks a lesson we will learn, but now it's time for her turn.
Who are you who would dare to insult your queen?
We're, Green Stockings. Yeah, that's it, Green Stockings.
What are your names?
My name's,
Really Musher. Really. And I'm Garty Pips. That's it, Garty Pips.
Those aren't their names. Dirty Groggs, do you know these malfaisons?
What did you just call us?
Yes, I'd recognise them anywhere. It's old Noshie and Skirty Mom. Red Stockings. Red Stockings. Outrageous. Arrest them. Arrest them!
Getting me into trouble.
Oh, don't blame me, it's all your fault.
And how did you work that out?
Well, you were the one who knocked the wig off her head.
I didn't mean to.
You're always saying it, you're so clumsy.
What?
Sure.
Anyway, we're not really in a position to argue. The Red Stockings find out what we've done, they won't be speaking to us.
You're right. Friends?
Friends.
My poor baby Mendax. Oh. Bring in the prisoners.
So at most, break out boomsticks. Trust me.
Silence in court. Last night, at the Halloween ball, the most heinous crime in the history of witchdom was committed. A crime so shocking that I've gathered us all here today to consider a worthy punishment for the two witches involved, Skirty Marm and Old Noshie. You are charged with committing an unspeakable offence against my sacred person. And that of my dear familiar Mendax. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Very well, I see. Let us proceed. Mendax, in your own words, will you tell us what happened on the night of the Halloween ball? What happened then? They did what? Dyeing their red stockings with spinach juice. Yes, you recognize the smell. Well, you would. It's your favorite. Oh, dear. Furball.
Ah, better out than in. Now, come on, tell us what happened then.
The skinny one kicked you? Whilst dancing under the influence of 90% proof bat's blood? But these girls are underage.
Let the record show that the witness has identified Skirty Mom as his attacker.
My poor baby, yes. Mummy kiss it better.
So, prisoners, those are the charges. Inflicting grievous bodily harm on the Queen's familiar, impersonating Green's stockings, and unlawfully attending the Halloween ball when strictly forbidden. What do you have to say for yourselves? I see. A charge of contempt of court will be added to the above list. So, my subjects, how do you find these reprobates? Guilty or not guilty?
Guilty! Guilty!
That's not fair.
I will now pass judgment. I'm going to make an example of you both. Your punishment will become a byword in the annals of witch jurisprudence. Skirty Mom and old Noshie, you have been found guilty of being both rude and disrespectful. As punishment for your crimes, you will be taken to the top of Guilty Peak, stripped of your stockings, and banished from Witch Island for 100 years.
Banished?
Hurrah!
100
years?
Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah!
Noshie, you are to leave this island, not to return for a whole century.
All right, we get the message.
Oh, and one other thing. Humans burn witches at the stake.
Hi, Skirty.
I'll have mine well done.
Hi, Noshie.
Big Mac, goodbye. Don't let the green stockings get you down.
You ready? 1, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, they made it. What a shame. But maybe they won't survive this.
Yes! Before we ever set foot in it again.
Good. Always wanted to broaden my horizons.
But the humans are going to burn us at the stake.
That's ancient history. Betty Groggs was just trying to scare you.
Well, she succeeded.
But humans don't believe in witches anymore. And if they don't believe in us...
Then we die.
No, that's very stupid. But if humans don't believe in us, then they can't see us. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Getting something. We don't know where we are going.
Well, that's where you're wrong, see. While you were so busy worrying about being burnt at the stake, I set our broomsticks on automatic pilot, so we're heading straight back to the place we last visited.
Oh, Sleepy Village. Look at that boy.
Exactly.
Don't you mean? Exactly.
It's not funny.
Is this place safe?
Not if humans like climbing.
So we are stuck in this horrible place for 100 years.
Well, it's dawn here, so that means it's tomorrow night on Witch Island. Time must go slower here.
What? So you mean like 100 years could be 200 or 300 or 400?
Yeah, well, let's not panic. I mean, there must be some way out of this.
Oh, yes, like what?
Well, give us a chance. I'm still trying to work it out. Oh, Noshie, please don't cry. Oh, come on, don't cry.
I just want to go home. I just want to be back in our nice, dump little cave.
Oh, look, we're both obviously very tired and emotional. Why don't we sleep on it? Things always look better in the morning.
Sleep on what?
Cobwebs. Nothing comfier. What was that?
My tummy. I'm very, very hungry.
Well, I'll just have to rustle us up something then, won't I? Look, Noshie, dinner.
Come, my children, return post haste. Not one moment more with those witches' waste.
Noshie, what broomsticks? Do something!